Hey, I'm Molly from The Saturdays, and I'm here today to recreate my look from the Disco Love video. I've got Beverly C here to help me, and I'm using Babylous Curls Secret.
Really excited to actually curl your hair with this, because this is such an amazing product. What do you like curling your hair?
Do you know what, I can get one side okay, and then the other side, when I'm trying to do this side of my hair, it just, that's when it all goes wrong.
And that's often the case, people find, you know, one side more difficult than the other. This takes all of that away, because it curls it for you. Now you can take a section like this, and you've got a little bit of graduation, so I'm gonna work it a little bit higher.
Okay.
The open end, which is here,
yeah,
always has to face towards your head shape. And basically you just place the hair right through the center,
mm-hmm,
and clamp down. Now what happens is the hair goes right up inside.
At first you're like, God, it's swallowing my hair.
I know. It is amazing to see it, actually, and how it works. But there you go, look at that.
It is amazing. When I try and do it just with a tong, all the hair comes out completely. It just looks totally different each time, obviously depending on how much I use. But this, they all come out looking exactly the same.
Okay, so you've got the three curls there. Now, what's lovely is that it alternates the direction of it. So this one's going back, the second one's coming forward. So you get this jumble sort of lovely curl,
yeah,
right,
nice,
the way through the hair. I'm going to get you to have a go with this.
Okay.
Because I know you can do this.
This is going to be perfect because sometimes when we do gigs, a lot of the time we'll have hair and makeup, but sometimes every now and then we have to do our own styling. So this bad boy, I'm not going to need my hairdresser anymore.
So you hold through there and right up to the guard, that's it, and then clamp. That's it, perfect. Open it up and release.
So good, isn't it?
Yes, fantastic. Let's do another one. Place it in, that's it, and clamp down. Perfect. And you can hear the beeping.
Yeah.
And that's telling you how long. Now, it's there as a guide, so you can leave it a little bit longer, you can leave it a bit less, and release.
God, it really saves you from having to worry about which way to hold your tongue and everything like that, doesn't it? You just clamp it in.
Yeah, it's really simple. If you've got really long hair, what I would say to do is to start working with it a little bit lower.
Okay.
Because again, there's only so much room in the chamber to take that extensive length.
Would I put hairspray before I put it in here?
You can, providing you use a light hairspray, but it is better to use and put the hairspray on it afterwards, actually. Okay, well, we've done one side in a few minutes. Shows,
yep,
you how really easy it is to do.
And quick as well.
Now with your hair, because it's highlighted,
yeah,
I've got it on that low setting, like I said, but I've also increased the heat slightly as far as the length of time. So if you take that,
okay,
and remember that open section towards your head, which,
yeah,
is where you've got it, place that in, close and let go, that's it, and hold that there, and then when you open it and slowly let it release.
God, I'm such a pro. I feel like a pro. I really do. And my friends, they're all like, oh, Molly, you can do your hair so well. I'm like, no, because it gets done by a professional. But now, I'm like, yeah, I did it myself.
This is an area which would normally be fairly difficult. Tip your head to one side, because that makes it much easier to work. And because you're tipping your head to one side slightly, it just makes it easier for you to work,
yeah,
the product, yeah? There's a pro.
God, I am a pro.
You are good, right.
I really don't need my hairdresser anymore.
It makes your hair really shiny as well.
It does.
Lovely. Okay, this is your last section. Again, right at the top of the back of the hair here. Okay, now you've finished the curl, you can do loads with it. So what we want to show you is how to then just take this,
okay,
and just mess it up. You rake with your fingers, literally, and then just shake it into position. Your hair is perfect to have sort of almost a spray wax in it as well.
Okay.
That would really give it some substance.
Yeah.
Something light, because you don't want something that's really, really sticky.
This is so exciting for me to actually know I can do this at home.
It is.
Because I really can't normally.
And she will be able to do it, and then, you know, be able to dress it out differently as well.
Yeah.
We're going to recreate the look you had on the video, which was great, that disco look. What we need to do is create lots of volume with the hair, but if you over back comb it, mm-hmm. what happens is you can destroy the curl a little bit.
Okay.
So what I'm going to do is to put some dust into your hair, and basically what you do is you take sections all the way around the top, and then you just place a little bit of dust into the hair all the way around. Right.
Okay.
Most important thing is to then just literally take this whole side section just like you had done for the video. And all you really need to do is to just secure that in position. Just spray that into position. So there's no excuse now. You can absolutely do this by yourself. There we have it, Molly, that look from your latest video of Disco Love.
Perfect. I love it.